About to cast out. About to spillway. There's one riding reel out. Just in case y'all didn't know what a drum looks like, it's a baby. I caught to show y'all. It's a baby drum. And I think I almost had one. Oh, that's a fish. Yeah, it's a fish. It's a drum. Got a nice drum. Can you hold that? This ain't nowhere near the state record, but it's a big one. Right there. Got another one. Hadn't been very long. Hung up. Just put it. Put another drum. You got one?
He was messing with all these things.
Another drum, not as big. Still another drum. They fight like beasts right here. I'm proud I caught another one. I'm gonna toss him back from up here. Just, I wanna go down there. There she goes. She's off them. I'm gonna show y'all what I'm using as bait. I'm using some shad. Right about now, you can hook them just about anywhere because they're not alive, but you don't like that. Cast it. Cast them out right over there. Just sitting it down in this crevice right here. Bigger, a little bit bigger one I just caught. Looks like a drum. Feels like a drum. The first one I caught. nice one. Hung up. Is it rolling? Yeah. Just let her run. Oh, there she goes. Big one. Not a tooth hairly. Wait, that's a cat head. Flathead right there, son. Thought I had a drum on, but it's a flathead. You want to release him or keep him? Oh, yeah. There's a flathead. I'm gonna release him like I did that first drum. That's number two species. No, that's three species today. Two on rod and reel. There she goes.